Shipley community. I miss you guys and can't wait to see you again soon.